No, dude. I can't even open these screens. Well, this sucks. This sucks. So now you know what we have to do, right?
What are we doing now?
Now we have to drive to Havertown and get Haley's key.
Dude.
No other way to get my keys.
They got the crime scene tape out at Pacella's.
It's so bad.
Dude. Video.
Welcome to Narberth. Here's the moment of truth. We get to drive an hour away to get the key. Just to get the fucking car keys.
Dude.
Did you forget your gas?
No, I have a...
I don't think so. There it is.
I'm like sending this to Phil. That's so funny.
Dude, this is on his phone. Oh my god.
Look at this thing, Paul.
It's just water. It turned to water towards the end.
Oh no. Wow.
It's like half strength decaf.
Taste it, see what it tastes like.
Some nice, perfectly clean public lids.
Here we are.
That makes it look like it's shut down.
Here we are. It's 2:45 in the morning and we finally made it to Perry, Georgia. This is nuts. There it is. First try.
First try this time.
What do we got? What do we got? Somebody hit the lights. Oh yeah, it's looking good. It's looking good. We got great abstract art that looks like SpongeBob. It's fucking great.
It gives you a facial bar, a body bar, and that hand soap.
I mean the body bar.
Yeah, she's the body bar.
So you're supposed to go pick up the hand soap off the sink and take it into the shower with you, shower with it, and then replace it back to the sink.
I'm sure they give you more than one.
What is that, like an RPG quest? Pick up the soap.
You have to unlock.
Shower with hand
soap.
You have to unlock. Return the soap back to the sink.
I'm not going to get the nicest shower of 2024.
I mean, 2022. Oh my god, he doesn't even know what year it is anymore.
Pop them open. Just like a little bean. That's a peanut.
How is it?
It's actually really good.
Yeah, you bet it's really good.
No way.
See this? Yeah, they recall the memory of the story of the glory of the men who wore the gray.
We're down here for Milson.
Dude,
you have no idea what just happened.
Drafting continues.
Are you shitting me? I was on the line.
Unbelievable.
Not open yet? What?
I was literally on the line. How did that like happen?
Ziploc Camelback. You're literally just like a fucking... That is so goofy. Yeah, wait, stand sideways for a second. Like, look towards the urinal. Come back this way. So goofy.
Moving to approximately CTRP 2, right here, it's next to the Out of Play building, 217. Moving to TRP 2, southeast of it.
Is there any like actual thing there that
I do not know. No, just moving southeast of this area. Okay. We're setting up, getting here, with out of sight, setting up an LPOP so we can have eyes on anything going around in this area. Okay.
Gap, shit on what you gotta shit on, and then let them reorganize and go. And like I was saying, do not get in front of them because then they're gonna lose control. Hit this corner and take down this L right here, all right? When they do that, we're already out here in the woods. We might have a fire team of an LPOP out here on this corner. They're gonna stay unless we absolutely need them. They're just gonna watch this. If shit gets heavy, fall back. I don't want you to get killed. Real simple. But if you see like a squad of idiots just walk across the open, fucking just get rid of them. I don't know. This side, and this piece right here, are able for us to be able to use to get out. First platoon is going to come to right here. There's a roll-up man door right here. You guys saw it when we pulled up earlier, whoever was with me in the car. So, Chris, that thing is right here. Third platoon's going to overwatch right here. First platoon's going to go this way. They're not going to hit this until third secures this. We come out and smash these. Okay. Our job is to smash these two buildings and take security this way and take security this way. If there's enemies in this building still, they're gonna be shooting at us. And they might even come out and come at this building if they see us crossing, because this is like a 70 yard open hatch. Just give me five. So we're gonna come and do this, right? That's how it's gonna go. Once we've secured this, first we'll come, do their assault, pull the supplies that they need out. We're not leaving until they're done.
Faster than reloading.
I want to read the trench whistle from Marcus.
I knew that, but clearly I wasn't running.
So everybody raise your right hand and repeat after me. I am a silly war nerd that plays silly war games.
I am a silly war nerd that plays silly war games.
I will not be a dick.
I will not be a dick.
I will have fun.
I will have fun.
I will be a team player.
I will be a team player.
I will not leave trash.
I will not leave trash.
I will not be trash.
I will not be trash.
I know this is a game.
I know this is a game.
I will not argue.
I will not argue.
About who hit who.
About who hit who.
Or if it's too much.
Or if it's too much.
Not enough.
Or not enough.
With my fabulous friends.
In our marvelous costumes. And we're having an incredible time.
All right, thank you guys very much for your attention. Please keep that same energy you just had and play safe. Have a really fun time. Don't take it too seriously. Please give your attention to your cadre.
Poor Ben, it's only second event.
How many do you have to do?
How many is he gonna do?
It's at least 20.
No way. You got it!
He's feeling it.
You got it!
He's gonna be taking a nap tonight.
Dude, are they gonna do mountain climbers? No way.
This is the greatest thing I've ever seen.
No, I know. Oh, knee push up now.
I love this so much.
Dude, he's being...
Oh my god.
Daniel, My XO is Alex Ryan, okay? First platoon, Austin Garber, right? Second platoon, raise your hand. Sorry, Michael Schramm, third platoon, raise your hand. Austin Evans, fourth platoon, Nick Greco, fifth platoon, Anthony Periano. And then we don't have a platoon sergeant for HHD. We kind of rolled them all into one under Mr. Alex here, okay? I'll probably, as a rough timeline, we're gonna go through this brief. It's probably gonna take about 15, 20 minutes. And most of you, if not all of you, should have already seen this. Show of hands, who has not seen this yet?
Be honest, it's okay.
All right, it's okay, you can be honest. That's good, that's good.
No earlier than 09-2200, December 22, within AO Obsidian, to deny Rust 4 Elements, NATO 3 Corps sensitive data, material, and conduct follow-on operations to seize and destroy critical Southern Military District command and control. Upon successful infiltration, TF5 will be reinforced with an H+24 to seize key terrain in preparation for the arrival of the 16th NATO Combined Arms Tank Army. That's a lot, all right? Neil, go ahead, slide. You keep going. Keep going. Okay, right here. So this operation will be conducted in four phases, all right? We have 1, 2, 3, and 4. Right now, we're in phase 1, preparation, rehearsals. Phase 2 is going to be the kickoff into AO Obsidian, okay? Third platoon is going straight down the subway. So they need to secure the subway system to enable first platoon to move in and secure the primary care facility. If third platoon does not secure the subway, we're not even going to get to the primary care facility to get all of our medical supplies. So fifth platoon, they're the mobile reserve for the entire task force. So there's two platoons, think of it this way, there's two platoons in line of effort Mayhem, and there's two platoons in line of effort Diamond. The two platoons that are going up Mayhem can be supported by 5th Platoon, and the two platoons that are going up Diamond can be supported by 5th Platoon. If either of our platoons are decisively attrited or decisively engaged to the point that they can no longer maneuver with freedom of maneuver forces, then I will make sure that 5th Platoon is sent in to relieve those elements. I'm looking to kick this off tomorrow, no later than 03 in the morning. We're going to envelop the city, and we're going to squeeze the pocket of what is the Russian defenders until they're no more, all right? That is our objective. We're going to bound forward by each building, squeeze, make sure that we completely envelop them.
Paulie, stay over here. Stay over this side. Let's keep fourth on the side. Nice, yeah. Dude, hold your fucking weapon like you're ready. We can take contact at any point. I'm like dicking off of the camera.
It's on the wing?
Correct.
Okay, I'll get it.
Go back and check.
The bag, I'll put that back there.
That's your leg.
Keep pushing up.
Third, what? Fourth, what? Fourth,
what's the fire?
We're moving to the field.
I'm literally like running behind him. I don't know if like.
You're supposed to be going to 107.
Can you guys both get it ready?
Where's that?
Trevin, I'm gonna open the door.
It's the first building on this right.
Yeah. Me and you.
Not really.
3, 2, 1, go. Right?
Here's this rolling spin.
And go. Go, go, go.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Go, go, go.
Fucking move like you
got. Let's go, let's go,
let's go. Contact!
One out on me! Get inside! Get inside!
Watch the crossfire!
Go,
watch the crossfire!
Keep going! Keep going! Keep going!
One alpha!
Get the fuck in the building!
Get in the building! Go!
One alpha! I'm going to get right here! Going in! Go!
Tom. Where?
Coming down.
Wow, of course, as soon as it fucking focuses. That flare was crazy. You seeing that, Paul? How sick that is? Did they kill Ben?
Thank you.
Are we blowing any kind of shit up in there? Give me a countdown.
What building? This one right in front of us?
I guess. What are they blowing up?
Guys, keep the security up. Get ready to move.
No screaming allowed.
How come where how come the building still stand?
All right, guys.
I need to adjust my cup.
Hey, let's get in the tunnel, then we can walk.
I guess we got the water and the dead body and the pilot, so we're like good.
Yeah.
I guess we're going back to Joe or Jot or whatever.
Other side of the wall. Each squad will send someone out to that position. Machine guns stay at each LP at each position, and people rotate onto them.
Okay. Easy. Okay. I can't speak for my guys, but I don't know if they necessarily want to leave their guns in the dark the whole night.
And bring it with you and set it next to them. That's what it's all about.
Yeah, so...
I'm talking about leaving the PKs out here.
So my squad, then, is sending someone all the way down here to watch. Right?
Yeah, everyone is. It's cycling through the squads.
Mm-hmm.
There'll be there'll be one guy that'll go all, like, whenever it cycles down to these homies over here, there'll be something like, dude here, dude in the middle, dude all the way down to your guy's side. Good.
You all right, Paulie?
We're in the fucking south.
What'd you say?
How could it be this cold? We're in the south. It's freezing. It's like a step below, like, Saratov. Or a step above Saratov. It's
How is that, Ben?
Dude, the green guy's pistol mags suck, dude. I literally got shot in the head because of comms.
Try it again.
It sounds like it's out of gas, does it?
I guess. How? Dude, can you like grab my fucking... Reach around there and get my carrier.
The fuck is it? Hurry, dude. You need a fucking bigger tray.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas.
It's Santa. Look at those bastards. They're laughing when there's a pile of dead bodies next to their building. Savages.
Sick.
Where is he?
The guy going into the Waffle House.
Bastards. Look, there's more dead bodies over there. They were pulling their pants off. They literally got fucking mowed down.
Oh,
oh. Those are Americans.
They are all dead.
Yeah.
Everybody there just died. Phil Lopez just died in front of us.
As soon as I stop filming, a massive explosion happens.
These are Russians moving up, aren't they?
Yeah. These guys on this corner near the smoke, I think, are Russians or militia. But then the guys across the street are Americans. And then those guys peeking are Russians.
Yeah, I guess if they try to search these guys, should we try to, like, stop them?
We could probably try and intervene, yeah.
Because we have
militia. Oh, they're crossing, yeah. Here they go.
Like, are we allowed to intervene and stop them from, like, searching?
Of course. We need, like, a tag and launcher. That's fucking militia. They're up in the building.
Dude, why are we not assaulting this building right now?
I see the Russians in there. I just saw the Russians, like, visible panel in there. Here they come, they're all fucking Russians with reflective panels.
Frag every window at once.
Oh my god, no, he's searching them. Those bastards. He's literally smoking a cig, like, searching that guy.
Gonna have to die.
Yeah, take it and then, like, limp backwards and, like, die.
Huh?
At least I get to do something.
Fair enough.
He's tempting them. Do they want to waste another tagging round on one person? He's tempting them. They, like, don't even give a shit that he's out there. Yeah, it looks like a Dr. Seuss book. Oh yeah. We're in business. Oh, yes. coffee is on its way. Who do we think spilled the coffee?
Fuck you.
He's exactly that, isn't he? Civilian casualty.
Another civilian casualty. The costs of BB war. He's waving. They wave when they've done that to people. Disgusting.
Oh my god.
Oh my lord. They're after them. That guy's running. Aim at that blue building they're in over there.
Dude.
Oh. Shafting continues. Ready, go.
It needs to be like oil dumped in the bolt.
All right, go ahead.
Everyone else has to hate you. As a true officer, everyone has to hate you.
Like, fuck you, sir. Respectfully.
Respectfully, get fucked.
Well, yeah. Supposed to be a lot of duties in 111, right?
Last time I checked.
So yeah, I mean, easy plan would just be to go
come
like,
around and just hit 111.
Well, no, because we want to like pull them. I think the easy plan really was to start at 107, like we were just gonna do
this.
And then just keep going until you run
back
into
in 111.
I mean, you could totally zerg out and like send dudes to like different buildings. You know what I mean? Like, it doesn't have to be like a control.
Also, this is gonna serve two things.
Mall.
Yeah.
We want to pull them so that because like first is up north.
Yeah.
Greco's over by the. Whatever, with,
yeah,
the, with the tanks. Shrom, I don't know if he's still over here.
No, he had to go
off.
Back because he got
too yeah, he fucked off. Yeah, so him and Greco were supposed to come from that side anyways and sandwich this way.
Okay.
Us and Third are supposed to sandwich our side over here.
This is basically you draw Russian forces to this side of the map, do not shoot, just don't mag them. You have what ammo you have.
Try to conserve your air.
Yeah. Machine gunners, don't just be mag dumping. Don't, no full auto, basically. Semi-auto only. Okay?
That's not full auto. This is full auto.
Any questions?
Actually, I have one, Peter.
Yeah.
You gave me this. Yes, I still have it. I think that's my bad side. Much better, better so.
Yep.
Does it collide with what you have?
Just that.
It doesn't matter.
Just dish that. Just dish it. Because if they take that from you and they get what they have on them, it's different.
Yeah.
So, just dish that.
that door down there.
Yeah, the exit tunnel.
Yeah.
Go. Let's go, let's go,
run.
Let's go.
They're shooting now, let's go.
Go, 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 go.
Go, go, go.
Go,
go, go.
I wouldn't come to me though. People would keep getting shot.
Jesus. It's so funny. It looks like a meth lab. White lighted, I guess. It'll probably look better. That's not white light, that's green laser. Yeah. It's like fuck shining on the thing. On the table.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Utah at this point. Could be at a hotel room watching some TV, getting the hot tub. But yet again, we're sitting here playing with ourselves. What we've been doing for like the past like 10 hours.
How you feeling?
My feet are killing me, dude. Like standing here, not even doing anything. Doing nothing. My feet hurt for doing nothing. It's not even like I can justify why my feet hurt. They hurt because I sat here and played with myself. If I sat here and like did something normal or like did something and my feet hurt, it'd be well worth it.
Hey, Paul. Didn't you hear?
What's that?
We're going on the big operation at 12:30. There's Ben still eating food.
It's necessary.
It's the only thing he's done here. He hasn't shot the gun yet.
I didn't want to shoot the gun. I came here to eat the MRI.
I need fucking putty aid.
Dude,
What's up with that door? Might have to check it.
I literally just said in the hangar like three times.
Just making sure
that's
all.
Jesus Christ.
I was up there. I was in their back building literally the whole time.
You walking away?
He's trying to leave.
Yo, we're going to search you. Yo. You definitely didn't bleed out, dude. Come on.
They're leaving. They're not in the search.
Yeah. This- Oh my god.
It's like broken. Look at that.
Hold it out there. Oh, there it goes. It's crazy. Right on it. Medic! Jesus Christ. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, we need a goddamn medic. Jesus Christ. Oh, my. Oh, medic. Oh. We need a medic. Yeah, we look very similar.
Hey, Nick, you dead yet? Hey,
come on.
Doorway to the left is our sport. This doorway, our sport. Tunnels is not.
Right, we're going to put
Luzia!
Hey! Search you up! You're fine, gentlemen.
What's het mean? Stop.
No.
Where are they, Paul?
The guy behind the porch.
Yeah, watch that fucking light. Yeah, I see him.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. You're good to come in here.
5-1-6.
Wow, I got to see it for like a second. It was very cool. And now it's gone.
Move with a purpose. Don't.
Are we supposed to go over there?
Come on in. Come on in.
Fuck, are we supposed to go over there? Alright, make a hole because they're coming in right now.
Nah, he's just snoring.
We're downstairs.
Oh shit, my guy's built.
You ready? Yeah. Get some sick shots.
That's me.
Oh yeah.
Stinky Pete.
Yeah. That's about it. Is this it? Yeah.
I've crossed it a few times, Keegan. Off the street.
Fucking go. Push in. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Fucking blanks!
Open door! Go, go!
I'm like not even fucking using my gun. Hit him with the fucking blank.
Thank you, fire from the second door. Second door. Yeah.
Go through it.
Let's go. I'm walking in here with the camera.
We gotta get over there.
Behind me was Russian headquarters. That was their main position where they were dug in, laying fire on the fucking subway. All day long, we were taking fire on that doorway from this power position, and we just went in there and fucked them up.
Beth, let's go! Beth!
All right, let's go.
Zach.
Beth!
Hey. 5.0, let's go!
Back. Go, go, go.
Fifth, let's go!
Watch this. Okay. Don't drive this way. Now go. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going.
We're not going.
There we go.
Guys, keep me in the back.
Shit, barricades!
Ah! Fucking.
Every job, boys.
Guns up. Give me a saw.
Okay.
Sick ass. Sounds like everyone.
Oh my God!
Jesus Christ. Oh God. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. I think we lost him. It literally feels like soup broth. Like foot broth. Are you shitting me? There's a fucking mosquito buzzing in my ear right now. How are you gonna feel when it rains on you, Paul? Is that gonna feel nice? Or are the sleepy bags waterproof? Here they come, Paul.
That's my ass.
That's literally like...
That's our dad.
The same thing.
That's what I came up with.
Let's just go. This is dumb, dude. This is, shut this down.
You don't like having juice all over your gear?
This is terrible. I've never dealt with it like this.
I've never seen it this bad. How's it feel?
Oh.
What?
Wet, dude, it smells of ass. It's been like folded up in my backpack for a day.
Let's go, boys! Kick him out of the fucking city!
Second squad, this way!
Second squad!
Jesus Christ, you guys need body aid?
Yeah.
What do you need?
Hey, Mom.
I'm 50 points in that corner building.
Right. Doesn't matter. Oh, yeah. I'm getting fucking hammered still.
Jesus Christ. Whatever. Killing everybody on this wall.
Made it fucking 20.
Hey, it's that third and second.
Yeah, literally.
Hey, we're in the kill zone right here. Oh, yeah.
Second story. Third story, second floor.
Third, second story.
So sorry, I'm
gonna go. Alright, traverse.
Wait, hold on. I don't know why. Oh, other way around.
You're good. All right. Shoot some bad guys.
All right.
Get him in. Get him in.
You down?
Okay, hey, I'm gonna. Are you good?
We need a fucking grenade launcher.
Hey, that's good aspiration. That's good aspiration.
Hey,
all right, hey, fourth. Let's go fucking get these guys. Come on. Hey, let's get the whole platoon over. Let's go.
Get inside.
Let's go.
All the way through.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go, Paul. Get ready. Get ready to run, man. Go.
Going to break down weapons.
Let's go! Jesus!
Great job. Hey, look, it's Tom.
Hey! There's my boy! There's my militia boy!
How you doing?
Oh.
Fuck!
I'm hit! Holy shit!
Left corner, left window! Fuck!
First floor!
Fucking corner.
Hey, is everybody in the LF? Anyone in the LF? Anyone trying to move?
Hey, where's your gun team?
Jesus, Paul, he's fucking hit. Guy next to you got hit.
Let's go!
Second spot outside! Second spot!
So let's not get bogged down.
Hey,
Are you up?
Shot. Yeah, I'm up.
Bloody A.
Alan, shot! Alan,
can you bleed out?
I'm texting this guy. Someone has to revive me
first. Hold on, once I'm up, I got you.
Yeah, revive me and I can start reviving people. I'm going, Johnson.
Yeah.
All right, hey, turn this machine in this building. Yo, hey, Ellie, what's your gun?
Come on, sir. Let me pick him up real quick.
Yeah, yeah, do what you got him.
Okay.
You up?
We need to get Paul out here.
Hey, cover my medic! Cover my medic!
Stand by, stand by. Don't let him run yet. Hold on.
Last two, get ready to move.
You want me to bring two Bravo out? We have a couple of, there's a ton of other guys.
Already.
Hey, first, on me.
Not if they're not here.
Christian, get your guys, let's go.
Dumb!
Josh is still missing.
Are you ready?
We're
moving. Let's move with these guys. Follow him with these guys.
So, Elliot's clearing.
Hey, Nick! Hey, Nick!
Hey,
yo! More secure!
Alright, cool.
Hey, guys. Check this. Get ready to fucking move. I'm just gonna push
on this building?
Yep. Just get in this fucking hallway and get ready to move. I'm gonna push you into that one across the street. Let me sneak up on the right side. Yeah.
First on me!
I don't know.
Nope. Will, your last man. Pull in.
Will.
Oh, these fucking people.
You guys can stack and squat it off.
Hey, you know where the barbers
are from? We're gonna push them in the next
building. Hey, ready, set them up with the 4x5 across the street. Get in the window, fire across the street. Hey, Bobby.
Did you see Mark Litchfield?
Yeah.
He was in there. He's like, yeah, my boy's down.
Push past. You guys push left.
Jacob,
right?
All right, 4
platoons,
support by fire,
116, 117.
Hey, Bobby!
Light up that red smoke. When smoke goes and they start suppressing fire, we're moving, all right?
Christian,
yeah.
You want me to move this ladder behind you?
No.
Let it go.
The thing is, the smoke doesn't
yeah,
do
don't
it.
Touch it.
Gotcha.
So they just still spray right through it.
Second squad, get down there!
Are they suppressing or no?
Tom, suppress out the window all that way so first can go.
Yeah, okay. Real quick.
Give cover.
Tom, hey, you know, 101, 102.
Tom, start now!
Now! Light it up!
Yeah, hey, fucking.
Yeah.
Go!
Get in.
Will.
Go!
Get in the window. Thank you.
Hey, help Bobby guys into that building.
Right, it's maybe
Bobby.
Hey,
Bob.
Yeah.
This is
right.
The
hey, someone pick up this window. Hey,
watch out. Rifleman,
put a 40 in that fucking window.
Bravo. Hey, Bob.
Yeah.
Chris.
Come
on.
Okay.
Hey.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey. My guys can get out of there.
Hey, Chris.
Press the
radio on the door.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, anybody got Jake,
give
us
the crowd.
Ready, y'all.
Quick.
Go through the window.
There
you go.
Paul.
Yeah,
there
is a turkey.
No.
All right,
second round.
Who do you want by the door?
Christian.
Yeah.
I'm
going
out, Will.
Get in the fucking car now!
That's mine, that's mine. Hey, second, this whole second here? Alright.
Where are we going,
Frax?
Hey, Bob, what's going on? We're going across the street?
Yeah, I'm gonna take it.
Sounds good. Wait, wait, sorry, talk to me.
It's just 320s.
Hey, first, stand by. We're gonna go follow second.
Yeah,
that was good. Yep. Hey, you old clear? Fuck!
Rolling back.
Hey, don't go, let's go. Go, go, go.
Let's go,
let's go, folks!
Get in! Go, 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 go,
go,
go!
Go!
Finished?
Stop! Yeah, walking.
Keep going.
Stop!
I'm walking. Hey, look!
Hey, watch the window! Will?
Yep,
right here. Stay there.
Up.
Oh, stop! Hey, go!
Let's go, cool. Let's go.
Just keep suppressing.
We need a fucking 203 over there.
Hey, Alex.
Hey, you! Watch the fucking out of the bridge down the wall! Alright. Hey! Hey! Fucking watch the lines off! Yeah! We want
to let out! Go!
Go! Get ready to hit this fucking shit.
Lonzo!
Let's go!
Chris,
Let's go!
Go!
Your fucking head's down!
Dom, I'm moving!
Fucking World War I assault.
First off, right over
here. Go, Paul. Go! Watch these fucking buildings.
Move!
Press.
Hey, Bobby!
You gotta get in.
Yeah, they're in the fucking woods.
Dylan!
Next building, ready?
Ladder's right here. Leave him there.
Hey, second one, let's get this one down.
Tom! Come here! Oh, fucking run. Look at them all.
Right window!
Fuck, I don't have CO2.
Hey, if you're in rifleman, come over here now.
Where's the ladder? Hey, do we have a ladder over here?
Stop!
Hey, hold back there.
Help us, come on. No, wait.
Right there.
Gun team's coming up.
Gun teams are going up.
Hey, let's go. Hey, gun team. Hey,
before you cross that, frag that death away, and then go. Frag that death away!
Frag it!
Hey, we have
tanks
on the other side.
Hey, grab the fucking gun! Hold! Weapons!
Hold
on! Hurry up!
Kill
him!
Alex, hold
the
fucking
hand.
Hey, just get up there.
Let
me go. Start
going.
Bro!
Hey. Get up,
bro!
I got no ammo.
Fight!
This guy. Hey, Tom, he's on.
Come on,
go.
Go. Nick!
Let's start fucking going.
Here.
Hey, move up on the right!
Thanks,
guys.
Go.
Let's go.
Hey,
come on.
Cover! Chris, cover! Worry about that way.
Come on, Marine, put up that ladder.
Go,
Marine,
five
lifts are up.
Get behind your back.
Go.
Run
behind your back,
Singham. Kidding
me? So sick.
Use your fucking head and put your equipment away.
Use the ladder.
Hey, help him up on the other side. Don't grab his head. Let's go. Stay up there and grab him.
Be a fucking athlete. Let's go.
Grab each other.
Be right behind him.
Help him up.
Get him over.
There you go.
We're all the way. Connor!
Yeah! We need saw ammo!
Here, guys. Phil, you with me?
Roger that, I'm all the way to the left.
Yo, it's Zachis! Hey, Zachis!
I see you, moving to.
In the ditch!
We need to spread out that way. Yeah.
Hey, let me move along.
Show some, get some fucking hustle. Let's go. Get over with you guys. Get up on Paul, dude. Get up on Paul. Let's go! Get everybody over! Second bunker! Second bunker! Dude, keep going. Stay kinetic. Come on. You gotta keep moving. It's all about momentum. Even if they're just random people, stay with them.
Hey, CCP right here. Rapid CCP right here.
240 right here. Or 48.
Get low.
Up. Hey, get on this
guy.
These
guys in a tree line. On top, look.
Let's work with me.
Hey, only when CCP's right here.
Do I want you to start a sustained seven? Thank you. Rod?
Hey, your weapon set? I mean, Elliot, let me know when y'all are ready to push.
3-1 Bravo, are you here?
Roger, yep, Will. Weapons. Hey, start sustained.
All right, sustained seven.
Roger, hey, we're suppressing west about 30 degrees, break. There's a portage gun, we're suppressing left of it. Do you need a gun up there suppressed immediately north?
Wait, Dom, those are friendly disorders?
Hey, you have a second gun?
From there, yeah.
It should be with the assault force.
Okay, hey. Let's fire. Hey, break down, move up to the street.
Where we got shot, Will, was them. I shot like three dudes right here. They were all right here.
Let's go, stay with these guys.
Why don't you stay with
us? I'm behind you. I gotta film the footage.
Justin, best line.
Roger. LOA?
LOA.
LOA again. Wait, we saw guys move that way?
We got nothing.
It's cool to take card, but that's a real deal card we got.
I can go for a grab grenade.
Yeah, man.
Greco. Hey.
Can you make a call that if you happen to loot the
Hey guys. Hey. If you guys have any fucking.
You need face to the outside security.
Hey Bobby. You got those rounds still?
You got those rounds?
Hey!
Comrade!
Hey. Alex!
Put up fucking security!
We got rounds for you!
Is that Tom?
I love you, Tom!
Thank you!
It's Connor!
Call of Duty, that's CPUB.
Is that tree good cover? It's safe to come out.
Done?
Yep.
I ran out of ammo. All I have is this. I was just waiting for someone to come out of the woods.
Yeah, they went in there, like, fucked them up.
Dude, if Haley would not handle this. She could handle this. So you could be jumping over those ladders.
See events. And they're pretty much like your entertainment guide out here, right? It's like somewhere in between being a drill sergeant and maybe like a stage manager or something. They, you know, don't sleep. They lay on the ground so that I can like sleep up in the palace. You know, I only have to come out for the problems. And they're the ones who really drive the event and make it happen. So I just want to make sure we recognize all these dudes before I get your feedback. So I'm just going to have them introduce themselves and you can cheer or clap for your favorite one if you like.
Alex, U.S. Army.
Yep. My name's Mike. I was NATO 2nd Platoon, Platoon Sergeant. This is my 30th Milson West event. 80 Corpsman, 12 years.
Hey guys, my name's Max Daniel. I was the NATO Task Force Commander. I think this is my 14th, 15th MSW. I was an officer in the Army, did 7 years active. A few deployments. Had a great time. Thanks, guys.
Yeah. My name's Austin Evans, or Aiden Echo on Facebook. Used to be Army Ranger, 3rd Ranger Battalion, 4 years. I was 3rd Platoon PSG for you guys. A couple deployments did my thing. Had a great time with you guys.
Thank you.
What's up, everybody? My name's Anthony. I was 5th Platoon, NATO, Platoon Sergeant. This is like almost my 40th event or something. Did 10 years in the Army, deployment to Iraq. Also did disaster relief for Katrina and Rita.
Yeah!
What's up, guys? I'm also Austin.
No relation.
No relation. Better Austin. I was just Task Force Mayhem, 1st Platoon. I've been in the Army for 7 years. I've been in infantry the whole time. I'm currently serving with 3rd Ranger Battalion.
Yeah!
I'm Nate.
No,
Austin.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Nate. I've been with MSW since the beginning. I've been in the Army for about 14 years. I want a big shout out to 4th Platoon, the guys that stuck with me all the way to the end. We lost some dudes in the beginning, but good showing, man. Give them a round of applause.
Yeah!
Dedication. Hey, Sean Prosen, 1st Platoon, Russ 4th Platoon Sergeant. Former Airborne Ranger.
Ow!
Nick Recco, I was at Rob Rags, PSG. Been in the Army for about 14 years and currently with SOCOM. So.
What's up, guys? Luke Haynes, Academy Marine Corps. Did a little bit of private military stuff. I was with 1st Platoon. I was like Prosen's little sidekick, so appreciate everybody.
Militia,
Militia and Rush Force
advised. Yay for Luke!
Clap, you animals.
Hey, everybody, I'm Luke.
I was 3rd Platoon's Platoon Sergeant. This is actually my first exercise with Milsim West, 1st Battalion. You probably heard my guys out there being knuckleheads this whole time.
Hi everybody, my name's Dan, or Pablo Babaev. I was the Rust 4 commander. I was in the Army Infantry 17 years.
Hey, give it up for the cadre! Yeah.
How do they taste?
Oh man, they're warm. Oh.
Fifteen minute watch. 15 minute watch.